LaFonda is in trouble. She's been so irritable lately.
Yep, I appreciate her wanting students to respect our school rules and everything, but she needs a different approach.
Someone should clue her in. But who? And how?
Not me.
No way, not me.
Don't look at me. I can't do it.
It's too bad our ASB president, Ching Yap, isn't here right now, because we could we could select him as the best possible person to do the job.
Well, he's not here, so it's up to us to do something.
Maybe by helping LaFonda understand the general rules about how things run here at Glacier View, we won't just be helping LaFonda, we'll be helping others too.
So what do we do?
I got it!
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta have the tough to make it. History repeats itself.
Lunch lines. It's the courteous thing to do. Thank you, citizen.
Thank you, citizen. Excuse me, citizen, but hats cannot be worn at any point during school. Thank you for your compliance, citizen. It looks like my job is done here. It's time for goodbye. Please, don't cry.
Hey, robot, what do you think you're doing? No PDA.
Does not compute. Does not compute. Remember, do not sit on the stage area. Please be respectful. Do not cut in the lunch line. Do not run. It isn't safe. Food and drink must be consumed in the lunchroom. Hats cannot be worn at any point during school. You cannot enter the parking lot or go beyond the half circle area. Cell phones, other electronics, or robots are not allowed. Thank you, citizens.
Your troubles and doubts, giving me everything inside and out. And love strange, so real in the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When a life gets